It used aluminium and plastic for some of its body panels. It was the first car with a plastic dashboard and the first with disc brakes. It blazed a trail in safety too, crumple zones, rollover protection, a collapsible steering wheel, and eventually it would have headlights that swiveled with the front wheels.
And what's really amazing is that any car that you drive today owes something, somewhere, to this, the goddess.